PlastAsia 2017, the sixth edition of Asia's premier expo for plastic industry, showcased the latest technology and machineries used in manufacturing of plastics and petrochemicals, with participation from different parts of the world. PlastAsia 2017 was perfectly timed for the continuing boom in plastics and rubber industry in India. Spread over an area of 30,000 square meters, PlastAsia energy providers to showcase and market their innovative products to clients not only from India but across the globe.
Our experience has been astonishing. My ideas were green in our booth. Have told me that they regret that they did not participate. This would have been much higher in the past if they would have participated.
We've been having quite a variety of visitors in PlastAsia, and we were surprised to even have some visitors from across from the Russian countries and also from the Gulf. And we have people coming in from South India. So it's not only a show in North India. I think it's a pan-India show today.
And then probably here in my past, but we have a good quality of domestic as well as foreign buyers. And we have the inquiry from Pura Mato. We will put almost 3% here in the exhibition. Last year, in fact, we booked orders worth about 5 crores and 25 machines. So that was the encouraging point. And this year also, we expect same kind of positive results. And we are happy to participate in this exhibition.
We are glad that we are here. A lot of people whom we have not met in other expos in other parts of India, we have been able to meet them here. There are no specific products available to experience of new year.
The event attracted key industry players and decision makers from the corporate and public sectors, providing us
with innovations in our machines. And this platform has given us a tremendous output. We got a big collaboration like Patanjali Group, Patricia, Reliance. A lot of groups have shown interest on us, and we are so thankful to PlastAsia for giving us such a platform.
PlastAsia has been a very good platform for us from all over the world. Practically the people are coming here and for selling and buying. It is really a good platform to be here. I would suggest everyone to participate in PlastAsia and Ginu also.
With an impressive performance of over 43,000 business visitors, PlastAsia 2017, organized in association with BMNR, witnessed 574 exhibitors from